Good morning to all respected principals, sir, teachers, parents and all my dear friends. My name is Abhismaya Balayar Singh. I wish you all a very happy Republic Day. Today is 26 January, the Republic Day of our country. This day is a national festival of our country. On this day, our constitution came in 26 January 1950. We became a sovereign, secular, socialist, democratic, republic country on 26 January 1950. Hence, this day is very important for all citizens of India. It is referred to as Republic Day. The Constitution of India is the supreme law of India. It is the largest written constitution in the whole world. Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar is the father of our constitution. I am proud, I am an Indian, and I love my India. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.